Start of episode 18, I believe, where we are. I think we're finished with this system. Did we? Yeah, we're finished with the system. Moving on out. Let's go fuck with the Zaun Empire. Do they still hate us? Oh yeah. Baking off, my friend. What's this? This is a big system. Plus two array. Yeah, scan it. Take me a while. Let's do it. Plus three with extreme heat. Okay, that takes too long. Let's transverse jump out of here and then see if we can scooch on, scooch to do this. Yeah. What if that's shorter? We got megaports on both those now. God damn, that's a lot of fucking money. Are you taking a piss? I don't have my mechs with me. Scattered ruins, hey. Independence, pretty hate us. Yo, we got the fucking deal breaker. Hell yeah. That's absolutely putting a commercial thing. We got two more industries here. We got to do, let's add a medical center here too. Can we? Yeah. More growth. And then we will add whatever stuff. Whatever stuff. I'm bad with words. The commercial thing. Okay, let's go fuck with these guys. And we'll save here. And then we'll jump into the bottom left. Yeah. No. You need drugs and fuel. Just sell it. Get it over with. Good supply price. That ship is fucking terrible. So we consider military options. Launch raid, trying to acquire goods. God damn, boy. Well, the station's out, so if we're ever gonna do this, now's the fucking time. So consider military options, launch a raid. Why can we not launch a raid? Because ground operations and high command. So we're going to disrupt. Okay, so we're going to bomb the fuck out of them. So then we're going to engage the defenders. Continue to battle. Speed up. Let's get some more reinforcements in here. I'm not comfortable with that. Thing's a piece of shit. Consider a bombardment. Not enough fuel? Days. Okay, that's enough. Save a copy here. I want that pristine nanoforge. We are just gonna piss them right the fuck off. Launch a raid. Acquire valuables. Yes. Okay. We need fuckloads of fuel. Also, that's terrifying. No. Are we at peace? No, we're hostile. Oh. They let me go because no transponder. Okay. Days or 30, whatever it is. Let's go get a fuckload of fuel. Be a fuel truck to go with it. Because we're gonna bomb that shit. We'll pick up more Marines too. We're at the top right now. Trade. Give me all the fuel. Buy a Pretheron tanker for now. Yeah, give me that. No. $52, that's expensive. Need like 5,000 for the bombardment, right? Let's do a save and we'll check out the Cabal Exchange. See how it looks right now. Gotta be cooperative. That's what we really want from them is that blueprint. We'll unload that to get that money back real quick. Repair, trade, storage, no. Sort. Okay, let's go drop this shit off. We need to buy a lot of fuel. Trade. Resource stockpile. You don't have one. We'll go buy fuel from our other boys. Sort. Sort, 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 sort. Confirm, confirm, confirm. Nice. Shipyard. Also need to go say hello to the academy. Now we're gonna pick up our fuel here. Wow, we just went to peace? No, we did not just go to peace. We're going back into war immediately. 157k. Firm. There we go. Need to fit up that ship to Yegg. You still haven't taken that fucking station, man. Definitely get integrated into our unit. What are we putting on here, man? Do some damage with those, maybe. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bam, bam, bam. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 400. Yeah, Flux Distributor. Very good. You're coming along. What costs 6? Nothing. You get more capacitor. Points. Okay. Fleet. Officers, fleet. Level up. Yep, what do you get? Very nice. Another one. Thinking emoji, fleet. There you go. Okay, this is gonna have damn. Needs patrol HQ, doesn't it? We Marines. Definitely faster just to burn up. And we're gonna have to end this episode and restart the game because it's lagging like a motherfucker yet again. And then we're gonna head back to the Zaun Empire and raid their pristine nanoforge, or we're gonna try to. Okay guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.